Black & Decker masonry cutoff disc. This is the worst cutoff disc for masonry I've ever had. I'm going to show you why. Now I'm going to compare that to a diamond masonry one that's made for concrete. Since it's made for concrete, it'll actually tend to crack tile. This will give you a bit of a comparison, something that's actually usable.